Raiden we kill is one step closer to victory.
Phillips said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
That's the idea.
Crazy bastard kept my truck, said he might need it. Ain't gonna argue with a barrel of a gun. Only thing he'll lead up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back from the manor? It's some trek.
The manor house in the old Finley estate?
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted.
Cut off?
Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. It's crawling up there. That just made them more excited, like kids in a candy store. There's so many of those damn things up there, we rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. You'd best stock up. The land's sour up there. Be safe out there.
Anyone near me?
I'll take this.
Pull a bag on.
Ugh, mud. Life would be easier if everything was paved. Watch your aim!
Well, watch where you park yourself!
Harley! Watch your fire!
Anyone know anything about this, Rogers?
I've had dealings with him. Just don't turn your back on him.
You didn't think to tell us this before. How did you know him?
Not much to say. I used to run supplies with him from the KFC and other facilities. doesn't have to say anything, okay? All I'm saying is...
Guns drop. Gotta reload. Man, I feel like
this will be our little secret.
Through here!
You'll need this. Ammo here!
I'm getting something on the public bank.
If anyone's out there, got another supply from our friends and my sponsors at the KSC. A lot of good stuff, and all the essentials. Shuffle your stool on up to your radio, loyal listener. Fact. This didn't happen by accident. You know, the students were swapping to electric cars and getting those turbines everywhere. The bees just upped and disappeared. All those billionaires sending their private rockets to the moon. You look into the eyes of those CEOs, like silver glass. They ain't from where I live. Tell you that.
Don't be kidding.
Reloading! Need that.
That's my need there.
Mine now.
Can't stay here. Need to keep moving. What's that?
Defibrillator.
Thank you.
down.
Stunned.
Watch it. I didn't know better. I knew you were trying to kill me.
Let's not wait around to come back.
Back up!
Think this is a game? Get back to the team.
Shoot the head! Cover me! Reloading! Cover me! Reloading!
Not a problem.
Hello, dear listener. Do you have pets? Wish I did. That's another thing that's disappeared. Ridden seemed to gobble them up first.
Oh, shit!
I need to heal up.
I'm not meant for this life. I mean, I'm meant for life. Don't get me wrong.
That'll teach you.
Reloading!
Nothing like a close call. That was nothing like it.
I've told Rogers to expect you. Get to the manor as soon as you can.
Hey, what'd I ever do to you?
Everything you need to start your very own cemetery. Not a bad choice at all.
Let's make this quick.
Y'all ready? This area is crawling with Ridden. I doubt some of these traps did not slow them down for a second. Cool. Onto this for safekeeping.
Harley, watch where you're fucking firing!
Come on now! Well, look before you move.
Not today, Rick!
Incendiaries. Slap a patch on this. They'll be back.
I'll take that.
Reload! Watch where you park yourself! Ammo cache here.
Oh. gonna die, do it on your own time. Cover me!
Put your out of sight!
Come back and hold your hands for you.
Hell yeah.
We got lucky.
two, Rogers is preparing a field test now. His safety is your top priority. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
Oh, that sounds good.
Protect the asset and his research. Hope won out.
You know, I really am too old for this shit.
Let's go kick some ass.
Reloading! I like that! Reloading here!
Gonna check the car.
You should be approaching the lake. Once across, try and avoid going in the water. The area's crawling.
Take it.
Always helpful.
Since none of us are divinely touched, I say we use the raft.
Guess that's mine.
Not on my watch.
Thank you, soldier.
Get me up!
You'll be fine.
A minute here.
This way!
Here, I got it. Thanks, Mom.
Huh. I feel better already just saying that.
In this.
Doesn't being called
I mean, what's wrong, baby?
Why should it? My son called me for the last 20 years.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And I loved hearing him say it every day. Maybe it's all I have left of now. But it's a comfort. And that's a really precious thing these days.
Do that.
Hey, a stopper!
Hey.
There.
Yes! Let's do this!
Enemy contact!
Levi's head.
Something's not right.
Something's wrong. Give me a minute!
Let me take care of this. I'll be taking this.
Need ammo here! Reloading!
Sounds like we got it.
Gotta be something we can hook up to it.
I'm out! Oh, the
need ammo!
Mind if I do?
Just what I wanted.
Anyone else's name on it?
Let's see what you've got for us.
Do that.
Reloading!
Well, let's do this!
Yes, let's go!
Better in my pocket than on the ground.
Approaching your location.
Form up!
If I can, but reach that bridge. Let's see if these fuckers can dance.
They're coming!
Too low. Draw unnecessary attention.
me good.
Hey, hun, watch where you're shooting.
Seriously?
Another day in paradise. I heard something.
Here comes the boom!
Rogers could have picked a worse place.
Clover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
We're here. Barely.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I'd been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales. But the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. And my decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope One out.
You ain't got an excuse for that.
You trying to get yourself killed?
Nice.
Over here.
Come back.
Over here! Help!
I got you, Carly.
Hey, I'm over here. Get me up!
Nothing worth doing is easy.
Not far now. On me.
Always helpful.
Down! Ooh, cover me! Going into the building.
Let's do this!
gotta slap a patch
Need
on this.
That.
Run
Let's see what's in here.
Let's not wait around for them to come back.
Med's here.
Patching up. Need to take care of this. Need that. Need to patch this up.
I'm going in. Watch out for poison ivy. Damn, they're pumping.
Target ahead.
Watch your fucking butt.
Need more ammo. Look right. Lead him right to me.
Trying to get yourself killed?
You got lucky.
Guess that's mine.
Dead end!
Something's off. I can feel it.
Better in my pocket than on the ground.
Well, that was a fun hullabaloo.
First aid cabinet.
Well, that's just super.
Move it. No sweat. Fucker's actually here.
Oh, wish I'd brought popcorn for the show.
Let's go.
General said I should be expecting you. You're just in time. I think you're going to like this.
I didn't see it with my own eyes.
You'll see the culmination of my work.
What's happening?
I don't understand. All my calculations were correct.
What are you waiting for? Wipe them out!
That was my last one! You have no idea what it costs to get this far. There's too much invested to simply abandon it.
Fine.
Wait at the truck. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Okay. Be be careful. That work is irreplaceable.
Let's get this stuff and get out.
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
yet it is still in our power.
You mean we've got to stick it down their throat?
Close. But being armed with the T5 compound and a new delivery system will mitigate the risk substantially. So no need for the pneumatics.
How close?
You have nothing to worry about.
You should easily be able to resolve any situation you encounter when you're armed with the time. We're about to change the face of this war. You will go down in the annals of history as pioneers in a fight to claim our world. One more thing. The experiment at the manor depleted my chemical reserves. But you should find everything you need at the old city bar center. I will instruct you on the minutia when you are there. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have work to do.
This is going to get rough, Cleaners. The good news is, the KSC has set up shop near the school. You should be able to rest up there before pushing on to the CDR.
This path will lead us up to the old school.
Sometimes I think you hate me.
I don't hate you. For there, but by the grace of God, go I. They'll be back. They always come back. First aid cabinet. Some of you look like you need it.
Thank you.
mind.
Something's off. I can feel it.
Oh!
been happier to see you guys.
Let's get you back on your feet.
Thank you, soldier. Light, will ya? No big deal. No big deal.
Keep it down.
is no time to be screwing around. We need you upright.
Tread carefully.
Great. Just an FYI, my vaulting days are long gone. Looks like the KSC hooked up a Jenny to the bleachers.
All clear.
Once more for humanity.
As if that's worth saving.
Just what I want. That.
We'll be needing that.
Don't mind if I do.
Rover 2, we just received a call from Chenda and the KSC. They're pulling out. Something large is moving in on your position. Get out of there now.
Thank you.
Listen!
Everyone all right?
My life flashed in front of my eyes. It was depressing, short, and a lot of it was with you guys.
May as well be ringing a dinner bell.
Let's go. Cool.
Gotta fix this.
I'll be taking that.
Over there.
This will ever end, Walker.
Is this one of your setup questions?
No, I'm serious.
Then yes. My answer's yes.
Really?
Yeah, one way or another. We just gotta make sure it's our way.
Go!
Cover me! Reloading! Knock that shit off!
We went from everything to nothing so fast.
Not all of us were lucky enough to start at everything.
Not too bad.
Reloading!
On
should be approaching the area now. You should be able to find the chemicals nearby. Once you've completed the batch, we'll fly in and pick it up. Then I suggest a little field test.
This better work.
Bring over here!
Thanks. We need that edge. Get the things we need and be quick about it.
What are they doing in here?
Nothing we can do now. We need to keep moving and find what we came for.
This looks right. Right? Low on ammo.
Need that.
If I find a jar of pickles, it'll make my millennium.
Much appreciated.
Or not. Things are gonna get ugly.
I'm out!
Fucker! You ain't got an excuse for that.
Right between the eyes. Didn't know what we were dealing with. None of us did. They tried their best in unimaginable circumstances.
How did you notice?
We did everything we could. But
sometimes that's not enough.
Surrounded here!
Something's off. I can feel it.
Ollie!
I don't know how to handle that weapon.
Phillips is right to put his trust in you. To be honest, I wasn't sure. But he didn't want to risk me in the field again now that we're so close.
Something new there?
Well, what matters is that you succeeded admirably. Now, what say we have some fun and put your hard work to the test? Head out and find some test subjects. We'll pick up the rest of the T5 formula and meet you there. This should not be possible. Nothing can evolve so fast.
Y'all ready?
Just keep walking.
The funeral homes and the morgues were full, bursting. We had no more trucks. We had to dispose of the bodies to curtail outbreaks of ancillary diseases. It all happened so fast. We didn't realize at the time we were providing the perfect breeding ground. There were just so many bodies.
You may not have caused it, but you didn't exactly help, did you?
And what were we to do? Please, tell me. I still don't have an answer, and I've labored over that question every day since. But now, I suggest we focus on the job at hand.
Oh, got your attention now.
Booty is...
I'll give Rogers this. He makes the feet up.
Watch my back.
This is what I'm here for.
You're going down. You gotta have a soft spot. Just need to find it. That's your ass.
You're alive. So I guess...
Oh, you want sugar?
T5 grenades.
I'll take this.
Mr. Walker. Now pay the price for our arrogance.
Spare us the poetry, fucknuts. How do we kill it?
We've still got that.
We've got one shot. Let's make it count.
I'll be damned if I let you destroy it. With me!